Hi, I'm here with Danny Geale, who's a three-time world champion, and he's kindly agreed to do a bit of sparring with me today, pretend sparring, as long as he doesn't hurt me too much. More than happy to help us support fighting for families. And I understand you're an ambassador for Everlast, are you?
I am, yeah. Everlast has been a great supporter of mine for a few years now, and I've heard they're going to look after your event as well, the fighting for families event.
Okay, so, fantastic. So we're going to do a couple of rounds, or pretend rounds, so, and I hope that I can still talk at the end of it, so let's do it. Thanks. So what about you? What's happening? What's your career aspirations? You've been fighting for a long time. So what are you going to do?
That's it. I've been boxing since I was 9 years old. I've been fighting since I was 10. So I've been at it a long time. But I still feel that hunger burning deep inside, and I still want to achieve some more things. I'm very focused on getting myself right again to fight some of the best fighters in the world. At this stage. Yeah, continue train hard, and you've got some big fights coming up early next year, so I just want to keep pushing forward.
Mm-hmm. What is it? My wife struggles with it. What's your wife like?
she struggles a bit too. I mean, we had a tragedy very recently with David Brown, and I guess that hit home for a lot of people, especially my wife. So, life's short. You've got to enjoy what you do, and luckily I love what I do, and I guess that's why I train so hard. I want to reduce the amount of risk, and I just want to get the best out of myself as well. I want to be able to still fight the best, and I know I've got a lot more left in me.
And what about after boxing? What do you reckon you'll do?
We've got a few little options. I definitely want to be involved in boxing. Whether it's the training or something like that, I will definitely be involved. But at this stage, I'm just sort of focused on getting the best out of myself, making sure that I'm 100% right, physically and mentally.
Thanks again. It was great. It was really enjoyable. Thank you.
Thanks.